What? You actually are unsatisfied with your life? Hey, wait. What are you doing? Ugh. Narrator falls over. Another voice begins narrating.
And it seems that with the narrator's constant annoying voice, the reader came back and beat up the narrator, taking control of his life.